Hello everyone, welcome to today's video. So today's video is again a review video. So in today's video, I'll be sharing my review on this lipstick. This is My Glam Lit Liquid Matte Lipstick. So this lipstick is not new in the market. It's in the market from some time now, but I recently purchased this lipstick and tried it. So that's why I'm sharing my review on this lipstick in today's video. So if you are interested, please keep on watching this video. So this one is My Glam Lit 2-in-1 Liquid Matte Lipsticks. So this is a liquid matte lipstick. So this is how the outer packaging of this lipstick looks like. So it comes in this cardboard packaging. And on back side of the packaging, all the details are mentioned. Like they have mentioned few claims, they have mentioned all the ingredients, where it was manufactured and all, and the shade names. So the shade which I have is Overachiever. So there is something special about this lipstick. So let me show you the inner packaging. As you can see, so this is how it looks from inside. So basically, you are getting two lipsticks in one. So let me take it out. So you are getting two shades in one lipstick. So to open it, you'll have to pull the cap, and here are the two lipsticks. So it says Overachiever 1 and Overachiever 2. So basically, you are getting two shades here, and if you mix these two shades, you will get a new shade, which will be the third shade you can get out of these two lipsticks. So this is a special thing about this lipstick. So this lipstick retails for 545 rupees, and there are 6 shades available in it. And as I already showed you, in one lipstick you will get 2 shades. So let's see what it claims. So actually, is packaging ke upar sticker laga hua hai, so I can't read the claims from this packaging. So I'm reading the claims from the app. It says it gives a matte finish, it's smudge proof and transfer proof formula, smooth application, highly pigmented. And it has some enhanced properties, like it's a moisturizing formula, it's a long lasting lipstick, and it will stay up to 12 hours. It's cruelty free, so it is not tested on animals. So that's all they claim about this lipstick. So I was testing out this lipstick, and I wore this lipstick for a good amount of 10 plus hours. So based on that, I'll be sharing my review about this lipstick. So let's first see the swatches, and then I will share my review on this lipstick. So these swatches are done in natural light, that's why the light is not constant. Lipstick has a very good pigmentation. It is very opaque, it's not sheer or anything. Let me show you. So here is a hand swatch of this lipstick, and you can see it gives opaque color. Let me apply this lipstick. So I'll just remove this one. So it comes with this doe foot applicator. The applicator looks small, but it is a good applicator. So as you saw, मैंने एक ही बार डिप किया था और उसी के अंदर मुझे इतना अच्छा पिगमेंटेशन मिला है इस लिपस्टिक का. You can see with single application you get this good pigment and the color is really opaque. So it is a highly pigmented lipstick. And जैसा कि आपने देखा, it's very easy to apply. The applicator is small, but still it's very easy to apply the lipstick using this applicator. So when you first apply this lipstick, it feels a little creamy, but it has a little sticky effect. As you can see, it has this sticky effect when you first apply it. After some time, this stickiness will go away. So this lipstick takes approximately 10 minutes or something to dry down completely. Currently also it has dried on, but not completely. Let's do the transfer test now. I'm not sure whether you are able to see or not, but it has transferred a little bit. So it is not dried on completely, and it is transferring only this much in this stage as well. So थोड़े टाइम के बाद हम फिर से ट्रांसफर टेस्ट करेंगे टू सी दैट आफ्टर ड्राइंग डाउन कम्प्लीटली वेदर इट ट्रांसफर्स और नॉट. दिस लिपस्टिक इज स्मज प्रूफ, सो इट्स बीन सम टाइम सिंस आई अप्लाइड दिस स्वॉच. सो लेट मी शो यू. सो यू कैन सी इट इज नॉट स्मजिंग एट ऑल. सी, I didn't get the chance to check whether it is waterproof or not, so let's check that. So I'm taking water on this cotton pad. Okay, so I don't see anything here. It means it is water resistant, but let's see whether it is waterproof or not. So okay, so it is not going anywhere. So it is a waterproof lipstick. I think lipstick thoda sa fade hui after applying water, but it is not smudging. So I think that's good enough to say that it is a transfer proof lipstick. So like it claims, it gives a matte finish. Since it's a matte lipstick, it feels little drying on the lips. It doesn't feel too dry, but it feels a little bit drying on the lips. You have to exfoliate your lips and moisturize your lips before applying this lipstick so that it doesn't feel that dry. I forgot to tell you the quantity you get in this lipstick. So you're getting 4 ml of product in each lipstick. So you're getting these 2 lipstick and each one of these has 4 ml of product, which is a good thing I guess, because jo bhi normal lipstick hoti hai uske andar 5 ml ya 6 ml of product aapko milta hai, and this one you are getting 2 lipstick and each one has 4 ml of product in this. So basically you are getting 2 lipsticks in 545 rupees, which is a very good deal. So since it's a very small lipstick, it's really travel friendly. It can fit anywhere. So let's talk about the lasting power. So they claim that this lipstick will last up to 12 hours. And actually I wore this lipstick for 10 plus hours and it was still there. Even after eating and drinking, this lipstick was still there. It didn't transfer or smudge. And based on that, I can say that it might stay for 12 plus hours as well, because even after wearing it for 10 hours, this lipstick was still there on my lips as it is and it didn't fade at all. So it is a very long lasting lipstick. Regarding the price point, it retails for 545 rupees, but you are getting 2 lipstick in 545 rupees. In that sense, it is a good deal and it is affordable. Now about the availability, it is available online on Nykaa and on MyGlam's app. Also MyGlam is available offline as well. In Shoppers Stop, you can easily find the counters for MyGlam. So availability of this lipstick is really easy. So let's do the transfer test again. See? This time it did transfer at all. So yeah, as I told you, it doesn't transfer once it dries down completely. So yeah, that's all I wanted to talk about this lipstick. All in all, this is a very good lipstick and it is affordable as well. Since you are getting 2 shades in 545 rupees. And if you mix these 2 shades, you will get 1 more shade. So yeah, that's all for today's video. I hope you liked this review and enjoyed the video. If you did, please like and share this video. And if you are new here, please take some time and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done already for more such videos. And don't forget to hit the notification bell so that you will be notified for my future uploads. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'll see you in my next one. Till then, take care. Bye.